Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fake shit she conjures up this time, she's still going down. It's weird. There was a part of Tanta Olas that seemed, I don't know, sane? Lucid.
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and victims. You think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
I guess. So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over? You win.
Okay, great, but what happens then? To Athia, I mean.
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. The place is screwed. It's not like, poof, all better. The break stays even when the Tantas die. It just stops getting worse.
What's the matter? Still disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Senta.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just something about you were right.
Shut up. Gotta get a good angle. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Pick up the pace, will you?
Guess that means we are nowhere close.
Thank you.
shall we do?
To pretend we didn't notice?
Time's over. Let's get moving.
Says the guy who can't even open the door to leave.
Why would I need to? I have you.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
Ah! Huh. What's this? Another gate.
And quite possibly another ne'er-do-well lying in wait. Keep your wits about you. Indeed.
My ace in the hole!
Gotcha.
lantern, or they'll just keep coming.
Ha! Oh, this. Let's move.
Well, aren't we determined? There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do?
Proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know, go around?
Turning back is always an option.
Something there, right?
Would I be pointing you in that direction otherwise?
All right, who builds a castle at the bottom of a hole?
It is rather a unique look, isn't it?
Might as well pocket this.
Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted.
Thinking of making something.
can use this.
In the mood for something in particular? Time to work on that spell, then.
Could have let me sleep a little longer.
You told me to wake you up. Very ladylike.
What, I can't even yawn now?
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Gotta get a good angle. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Not to consume them all at once.
Look out!
Is that who we have to convince to let us in?
Looks like it.
Holy crap.
Well, you simply need to...
Oh, let me guess. Keep my guard up and stay alert, something like that. I got this, huh? You got my back, right?
Need an assist. Oh, great. A welcoming committee.
Always coming until someone gets hurt.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy. Scratching this thing.
Calm down and focus on the enemies around it first.
Yeah, I remember how it's done. Thank you very much. That's not doing much. That wasn't much fun.
On the right side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we? Yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Taunter of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here. Are we there yet?
Not long now.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Looks like this was one of their last lines of defense. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day? Oh, that's gotta hurt. We got this. Think we could get something for this?
Yes, if we can find someone in Sepal who happens to be putting together an art collection.
Whoa! nearly there, right?
Yes, very nearly.
I would not have liked this place.
I think deterring criminals was probably one of the things they had in mind when they built it.
So, Visoria's always just been a bunch of fields, huh?
Yes. I suppose it has been less noticeably changed by the break than the other realms.
Another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I would imagine whatever illusion is generated affects the internal colors.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this out of here, shall we? Shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.
Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
Curious?
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of a sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey. What are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around to do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey. But this is where we part ways.
I get it now.
Gus, you don't
That's what the Tauntas were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hunter! Finally! The Tauntas weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. It was me!
Destiny.
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Reddick would just crawl away and die after what the Tauntas did to them? I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Tauntas. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, you would be so good as to die so I can get on with the havoc wreaking, what have you. But 21 years my schedule.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What? What the hell? Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring. The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone. It's time you learned the truth. After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kind of sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Redig's final act of war. They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy. Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us, driving us mad. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from one another. Our sanity lost, we were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Cinta? All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed. You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done. The demon poisoned our minds and the land in turn. Cesuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana? No, why now? What the hell?
It is true, Rubian. I'm with child.
Oh, Tanta, Cinta. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
The child is always a blessing. Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My body has brought me more joy than I could ever have imagined.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on a name, you know. Alfrey. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born of two worlds, that she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tanta Cinta. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. She wanted me. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way. Thank you.
Maleficent is busy. Stop bothering her this instant.
Enough, Janesh. Come, my dear. Say hello if you like.
Hello in there. I'm looking forward to meeting you.
And you will, soon enough. You play nicely with my little one, won't you?
Of course! I can't wait!
Aw, Auden was a cutie.
It's weird seeing Athia so peaceful.
Such chaos, and yet such beauty.
I've never seen such inventions. Incredible!
Daddy, this is so yummy!
That, my dear Auden, is a commish. My time away has only strengthened my conviction. Apia must embrace the new. We must evolve. Only then can we grow stronger. This age of petty warfare must be put behind us once and for all. I have seen what can be achieved in such a world. And my child shall bring that world about. She shall be our hope.
So Cinta got to New York the same way I got to Athia, and met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Can you hear it, Alfre? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. I'm sorry, Al. You deserve to know about your daughter. Our darling, precious Alfre. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al. My dad's name was Al. Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
Elfrey, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
This is Vesoria, right? What's Cinta gonna show me next? Ready?
People to safety.
The wounds of war have barely healed. They shall not be reopened.
Tell your Reddit masters, demon. They may strike at Athia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Vesoria no longer.
Those poor people.
Sosaurus, the demon the first hunter brought to heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta, allow me to speak not as a hunter, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Olas. I will not throw my life away without good reason. I have a child to think of.
Well, she really cared about me. Photo.
I fear Sisuris will lay waste to this place too.
Whatever may befall this place, the power of your lanterns will ensure that the children can continue their studies. We may flee, but wherever we go, I know you will not allow the flame of Athia's future to be extinguished.
Tanta Olas, what are you going to teach us today?
I am afraid lessons are cancelled for now. You must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right. But promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tauntas were good people before Sisuris ruined everything. Seeing.
The moment we sealed the demon away, we hoped that by dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfrey, you are the daughter of a Tanta. You have the power of a Tanta. You need only unlock it.
This light.
You
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Okay, Naren, I have a wallet. All right, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
The binds we placed upon Sasuris appear to hold. But that is not why I wish to consult with you. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. Simba, you have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people. And my child will serve the people. Inspire them. Give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me. Get a good angle.
How are we to rebuild, Bellette? To restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed?
The current methods don't problem? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirably pragmatic response. I wish Sinita were half survival-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. Is compatible, of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Tantacron, if I may. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Reddick invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Bellette. You are credit to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might be of service to you.
People really loved the Tauntas. Guess that's why they couldn't believe it when they lost their minds. They must have hoped they'd come back to their senses no matter how crazy they went.
Sinta, it is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control.
Then let her powers be suppressed until such time as she might need them. But if ever such a day should come...
Then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. I had them all along. Another one!
Fight, Alfrey. Find the strength within.
Another Tanta's power.
Indeed. No mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Syla's domain, huh? All right, let's see what happened next.
Susurrus assaults us even now. He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within. And yet you resist him still. You are stronger than any of us.
Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I fear I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Praenost, but Janoon as well. And I had so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Sinta, see that my people come to no harm.
Please, Syla, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Thank you.
painting of the Purge is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Time to Syra, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain, the sacrifice.
But, Tante Syla...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Darks, and with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words, and let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Syla thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking.
Tante Syla, please!
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death. Proceed! Yes, Tante Syla! Ha! The pitiful die just as they live. And the rest! The weak must be purged that the strong might live!
Someone!
Shit. She completely changed. That was the Syla who attacked Sepal. How much blood is on Cuff's hands? Kids had to fight for their lives. Here we go again.
Believe in yourself, Alfred. Trust in your powers.
Ace in the hole!
we go! Nope, not working.
Senta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Oof, can't wait to give this a test drive.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfrey. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created,
The demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoon not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoon. Did to this place. Fuck. So many innocent people.
Success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Audie. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No, don't leave me, Daddy. Daddy, please.
Come now, Auden. You must step through the Tirana. You will be safe there. And your father will be fine, I am sure.
So hard to watch.
But where are you going, Mummy?
I have to go to Praenost, Audie. I'm sorry, I can't come with you.
Your mother is going to help people. She's a hero.
I know, but...
I know, Audie. I'm going to miss you too. Just remember that I love you.
And I love you. I made something for you and Daddy.
What's this? A bookmark?
What a lovely picture.
That's the three of us. Together. Forever.
Wow. Auden's always been a sweetheart. For today. Let's try practicing this technique.
hurry!
Too slow! Time for some pain!
I do not have long left. Soon I will be the last to turn. Just a few more to save, and then... I must do one last thing.
No. Senta. Next trick. My ace in the hole. This place. This building used to be here? What happened to it? This place. It feels... so familiar. Alice in Wonderland. What's this doing here? A crib. Could this be... No. Hold on, this was in fake New York. Wonder who it's for.
Alfred, this is the room where you were born. The room where we would have spent so many happy hours together.
Why did you abandon me?
I was already carrying you when we contained the demon. As its curse took hold, I feared I would lose my mind entirely. I could not risk your coming to harm by my hand. And so, I sent you away. I would have loved to hold you, to sing to you, to stay with you forever, but you had to be protected from the demon, from me. I had no choice, and I sent you away just in time. I soon became something else, something unspeakable. There is no more to tell.
I never thought I'd see you again. You must hate me for what I did.
Well, yeah. But I guess you did what you thought was best.
As a mother, I wish more than anything you did not have to face the battle ahead. As a Tanta, I cannot help but pray you will choose to fight for Athia. But only you can make that choice. Alfrey, we have shown you the past that you might better understand the present. Susurrus means to destroy Sepal and Athia with it. This will be your last and hardest battle. And your last and hardest choice. It is not to be made lightly. Have you made your decision?
You can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers for Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother by your side.
Sorry, Homer. All right. Let's do this.